about CGTN negotiations. This is a trilateral economic arrangement among three countries. The negotiations started in November 2012 and has held 16 rounds meetings since then. As this negotiation is carried on almost simultaneously with RCEP negotiation, the three countries have come up to an understanding that the three countries' FTA negotiation should build upon RCEP and reach the outcome of RCEP plus. In other words, this means to compare with RCEP, the CGK FTA should be higher in terms of level of liberalization and be broader in terms of coverage of sectors so as to reflect its own unique value. In this regard, there gives rise to a sequencing issue, namely, RCEP should conclude first, followed by CJK FTA. Since the RCEP negotiation will possibly come to the end this year, I'm quite convinced that the CJK will accelerate their pace of negotiation and hopefully pack up the agreement next year based on RCEP. When CJK FTA is established, the East Asia market will be further open and the three countries' cooperation will be further guaranteed by a sound and comprehensive rule-based legal system.